As I thought, one priestess is missing her necklace. This is a subtle way of poisoning an animal.
My sisters, this is surely an accident.
One, maybe, but not a bushel.
We had to save Pantrates!
Who?
Our brother! Bandits ripped him away from us as we walked in the market. They forced us to poison the god.
They told us they were going to feed our brother to crocodiles in the sweet.
We have not slept through the night since.
I'm so sorry. We had no choice. We never...
Something's wrong. These are not curses.
The order is surely behind this. Go to the Temple of Hathor without me. The twins cannot be left alone.
Wait a sec.
Hey, what? They will attack on sight here. Are you Pantrates?
I am. Praise the gods for bringing a strong warrior to save me.
You are injured. I will carry you home.
So
cannot hear it!
Hey now!
Tell me about your kidnapping.
Best not to speak of it out in the open. Besides, my wounds are making me very tired. Here is my house. Before we go inside, let us speak. I prefer to spare my sisters the ugliest details of my story.
Of course.
The man who ordered my abduction is a priest of Anubis at the Great Temple.
A priest in Pasharemta's circle. How can I find him?
He wears a blue scarf and has a terrible cough.
The lizard. He is marked.
Pantratis!
Are you hurt? Did they mistreat you?
They kept me tied up, fed me little but crusts of bread fit for beggars.
So?
This is the lizard's work. And so I must stain my hands with another priest's blood.
The order is everywhere. To protect Egypt, I would kill 1,000 priests. You and I are pledged to violence. Now. And always.
Remta should know of this.
He waits at the palace. I have horses for us nearby. What are you waiting for, my love? Shall we race, like we did in Siwa?
Only if you are ready to lose.
Bold words. I will see you back them up. Eat my dust!
What is the price for winning?
You'll never find out! You're slower than Ramses, and he's been dead a few years now.
You can't keep that pace!
Try me! Beast, faster! I need to prove a point!
Seems I have come out on top.
Seems you have.
We all have weaknesses.
Yes, and yours is winning graciously.
What is this about?
The queen is about to speak. Let's go and listen. As they rule, the gods curse our land, withholding the river's floods. But as the living goddess ascends the throne, the waters will rise again. Through me, Memphis shines as rubies set in gold. Through me, Egypt triumphs. I cannot lose them. They must know my voice is that of the goddess. My queen.
The Apis Vulpus persists in ailing.
We have found the cause of his sickness. He was poisoned.
Who did this?
The twin priestesses.
Have them boiled to death inside a bronze bull.
Goddess, no.
They were coerced. Their brother was kidnapped by a priest of Anubis with a blue scarf and a cough.
Hetepi? But he is amongst my closest advisors.
Those living in one's shadow are the least worthy of trust.
If even Hetepi is against me.
Your wife and child were threatened by him, but now they are safe. We can overcome this.
The priests of Anubis will be conducting rites in the great temple. Look for their masks.
My blade will serve as well as his.
Let's me.
I care not who kills the priest. Let it be done before we head to Heraklion in the north.
Wait. Tanun, the father, breathes strength into your arm.
Hetepi hides among his brothers. Another priest of Anubis. Priest of Anubis. But is it Hetepi?
Any Sigiriet?
Oh, some who we
live.
Where, best where?
Move! Out of the way!
Herr Auye. Yes.
Who? Only one of these priests has to die. I must strike carefully. Past Memphis.
I serve the ways of old Egypt.
Old Egypt asks a heavy price. Innocents mutilated. Children ripped from the womb. The high priest's name abused.
His name was Muck before you arrived. The masses are the cattle of the gods, driven by the herdsman's whip. You are one of them, Bayek. You are a cow!
It is will that drives me, not fear.
Oh, yes? And who passes the whip over your back? Who demands that you stay in your car with my death?
I have my gods. Now face yours. Memphis are lifted. I should report to the others.
There is something out there.
Hang on. Join the dead! Alarm to battle!
My queen, they acted only to lift the threat on their brother's life.
Curses will trouble you no more.
Hetepi. What could have driven him to such madness?
Memphis is yours again.
Ours.
Dark matter settled, we can finally prepare for the festival of Apis.
May demons feast on Hetepi's car. And may those guilty of Hemo's death soon follow. It is agony to leave you, but I must go on alone.
Aya!
I will stand by my duty.
Where will your duty take you?
North, to set the sea aflame.
I walk on your water.
I hope we will hunt together again soon. Until then, let us take this night as ours.
Whoa.
Vijay, you hear of that villager that went missing? Only us, because, like you, he is one of my favorite customers. Maybe you go looking for him. Maybe if you find him, I'll have something nice for you. Maybe.
Oh.
Get out of my way! What do you think you are doing? Hey now! Get out of my way!
Nice decision, Gere.
Betsu Ani Esu!
May you find peace in the Duat, friend. Reda should be told of this man's passing.
Dead men need no weapons, so how about you use his? Special order, it'll suit you just fine.
What might interest you today?
Get out! Clear the way!
Hey! What's wrong with me?
Goods go with you.
Sonicero?
Greeting. Can I help you?
Clear the way! Hurry!
Hanamas!
Sayed Nubseke. Nez Hosu. Come again.
Here, Haru. Hot?
Corruption.
Hail to you, Osiris. Your limbs are lasting. You do not know corruption.
Hail to you, Osiris. Your limbs are lasting. You do not know.
Hail, pure one.
May your heart be joyful, Magi.
Joy is scarce while Memphis chokes on the scent of the grave. I am here to discuss Pasharemta's complaint on the informant table.
Indeed. We seek a capable person to investigate this tomb. Most are too fearful of the demons within to enter.
But demons would fear a priest. Why not investigate yourself?
I am a vessel of the gods. I contribute through prayer.
Then I will face the demons. Pray that your faith shields me.
Dar grant you safety.
There are no worms with you. You are not repugnant.
There are no worms with you. You are not repugnant.
It is the tomb of Osiris. More than
be worth the stink.
And you're finished.
I'll have your guts out.
I can hardly breathe. The source of this poison is closer than before. Departed, forgive my violation of your rest. Grant that I may pass by you. Mummies are sound, not the cause of the smell. And offering to chase the smell. Someone has been here recently. Someone who does not fear demons. What in the name of the gods is that foulness? I should trace it to its source. are rotted. This is a crime against the dead. Here, the flesh has decayed, but the wrappings are still intact. If the wrappings are sound, the fault lies in the embalming. Fear of demons kept the crime from being discovered. I will pay the mummification temple a visit. Oh, fresh air. A better blessing than that priest's. Guarding of temples was once a sacred duty entrusted to the Magi. Now, it falls to no one.
Peace be on you. May Osiris shield your loved one's journey.
I do not need your services. I'm here to inspect the temple.
You are no priest. In whose name do you dare profane our grounds?
In the High Priest's name. Prove this by messenger if you wish.
Aye, yes. Poor Pashiremta. The curse weighs heavy on us all. I have had two embalmers run off since it began. Her only untrained laborers are free to take their place. Such coarse fellows. I hope to discharge them soon.
I look forward to meeting them. Is this where bodies are delivered?
Yes. This is the gate to the Ibu, the place of purification. The dead are brought here by their families. Then we wash them with tears wept by the gods at the death of Osiris. Or maybe just water. Hard to say.
The mummies would not be tampered with so early in the process. This man is likely innocent. What do you...
Yes, yes, I know. You want to learn what I do here. I wash the bodies of the dead. It's a job. Been doing it for 10 years now. There's little to say about it, really.
A man of my own nature. He bears watching, though.
Is your curiosity satisfied?
Not yet.
Be quicker. You disturb our work and the dead's rest.
I would not want to make an enemy of you.
I have no enemies, and no secrets either. This is just how you get rid of the brain, a useless organ. Next, I will open up the flank and take out the liver, stomach, lungs, and intestines. They are the first parts of the body to rot.
Fascinating.
We never get visitors here. Come see us anytime.
A friendly face can hide guilt. Yet, I do not suspect him. Is this salt you are working with?
Not salt. Natron. It dries out the body, and it fries my hands to shit. I have got burns all over. Although, they have been better lately.
Has the natron changed somehow?
The texture has been a little off. Powdery. They must be getting it from a new supplier. If you want to talk natron, Menobek is the expert.
If natron is used to dry the bodies, there may be something wrong with the natron. I should speak to the worker out back. These bodies are dried with natron?
Who might you be?
A temple inspector.
Right. About time you got here. Memphis has been stinking of rot for months.
I suspect a problem with the natron. Where does it come from?
Not far from here. Guarded by good men near the canal. Watch out for crocodiles.
And lizards.
Did you say lizard?
It means something to you.
I've heard it whispered in taverns. Rumors only.
If you have nothing of substance to offer, I will be leaving.
Wait. I can tell you this. Our natron is tainted. It is mixed with sand. Go to the warehouse just north of the Great Temple. The gods be with you.
So the mummies rotted due to the tainted natron. Let's see what is in this warehouse he mentions.
Can I help you?
Go for it.
Ha, Gerti, Ang.
Farewell.
Clear off! Clear the way!
Kocherty,
eh? Oh, beggar!
I must be careful now.
Finished!
We're innocent!
Here is the warehouse. I need to be careful.
Only the guilty aim to disgrace the innocent.
May the gods be kind!
Salt is cheap. There must be more than gold to your crime.
Gold had nothing to do with it. A priest in a blue sash brought my orders. He did this to me. He threatened to do the same to my daughter. I brought foulness on this city, only to protect her. I swear it. Please.
Help me, and I will end this.
Here. I kept it. Take it.
I'll send this writer to the Devourer. The seal of Anubis. A priest sabotaged the Natron. The letter mentions a bandit cave. I will go clear out this viper's nest once and for all. Sand. They have mixed it with the Natron. You in the afterlife. The decals of those lost haunts you forever. Memphis is dead. We'll sleep peacefully now.
Accept me as a traveling companion? I will take a new title. How about Tutmose the Fearsome?
I travel alone.
Of course. Have you heard about the palace? Crocodiles swarm its halls. Terrible. So many deaths. I am hired to slaughter the beasts, but someone is pouring blood into the water to frenzy them.
And you want my help?
Yes, yes. You will shrug off a crocodile's jaws as most men would a gnat's. Kill crocodiles near the palace, and I will award you half my fee. What do you say, Magi?
I am good at killing crocodiles.
I knew I could count on you. Magi the mighty, Magi the majestic, Magi the... Never mind. There is a hidden cave near the city's northern limit. Meet me there tonight. Wait. Cave rhymes with brave. Miss that one.
Lucadio.
Crocodile God himself would cause less chaos. They are far more aggressive than usual. Pile of dead crocodiles should be high enough to please Duke Mose. Pile crocodile. No, he's rubbing off on me.
Magi! Oh, I am struck dumb with fear by what I see before me!
The palace grounds are chalked with Sobek's dead.
Did you see? In the pool, human body parts used to lure the crocodiles. Oh, what horror!
But why?
Oh, who knows why evildoers do evil? I came just in time to see two people loading bodies onto boats and riding away.
I will put a stop to this mischief.
Of course you will. And as your loyal companion, I will point you toward the mischief makers. One went toward the palace, and the other was headed for the mummification temple. Here is half my pay, as promised. I will meet you back at my boat! On second thought, Thutmose the Fearsome isn't quite right. How about Thutmose the Ferocious? Better, yes?
Into the river to attract the crocodiles.
Come, es Han Necheru.
Via Jehuti Hermakete. Semukwai.
Scum responsible for the crocodile attacks. The gods love a generous soul.
Clear off now! Then after you, Anbek.
Hey!
Keep the
time has
Greetings, friend. Godspeed you.
Shoot, Riss.
You are
children will be more peaceful now.
God be good. Trouble.
Why do you weep? Your curse is lifted.
You have lost a child, so you should understand that a mother's fear never ends.
Nor does a father's rage.
Fear and rage are fair replies to life's fragility.
Please, leave me to my tears.
Neb, if you will follow me, we must give her privacy.
Is there anything I can do to ease her?
She has found a ritual protection in an ancient scroll. Only a few ingredients remain to be...
I'll find them.
Wait, Neb. An impatient soul is a troubled one. My lady needs parts from fresh-killed sacred birds. And would you kindly bring a fertility talisman in blue faience? There is a shop south of the temple basin where such items may be found.
I will meet you on the road to the pyramids afterwards.
May you prosper.
I will get the ritual item first, and then hunt down the birds. An abandoned tomb. The maidservant said there was a shop here. Strange place for a shop.
Magical runes? Statuettes of uncommon value? I have not seen your kind in some time, Magi.
We are a rare breed. As are merchants who set up shop in a tomb.
My customers appreciate privacy.
They do not seem to appreciate variety.
My customers know I can provide what they seek.
I hope you can do the same for me. May I have a look around?
But of course, I'll leave you to browse. Excuse me, but I have some business to attend to. I'll be back soon.
An inventory. A talisman in blue faience is listed here. I should keep looking around. And in the second chamber, lie the worldly goods of Horapollo and Shesh, to protect them and provide them sustenance. The message is incomplete. I wonder what the rest of it says. Nothing of value in this room. Why would the merchant sell such cheap goods here? She is hiding something.
Thank you.
merchant did not want me to see this part of the shop. These goods must be stolen. A fertility talisman. Tamhotep will be pleased.
Medjay.
You're scaring our customers!
It stains my honor killing prey this easily.
How can I help you?
Who done it to end it? Rasheta.
Ha! Diacharu!
Pesen Haretanate. Zahed Pelpame. Eruja Diam.
See you.
Wait a minute.
Yes.
Kill you.
You run, the worse it will go between us.
A magi should be quicker than you.
How can a child so small?
Go, magi! Get them!
This rost is mine! To get rid of these bandits.
Sure did. I'm extremely smart. Everyone says so.
How did a smart boy like you get tricked into working for bandits?
I don't work for them. This mean old lady locked up a bunch of us kids. She makes us steal for her.
Locked up?
Yeah. My sister was going to save us, and she said to meet her in the shipyard by the river. But she never came. Will you look for her? I'll steal you an apple.
Hey, you don't need to buy my help. It is yours for free. What is your sister's name?
Kawit. And mine's Ifri. If you find Kawit, tell her I'm mad at her.
That ship will not sail anytime soon. Ah, the ship was dry docked when it caught fire. Traces of oil.
Peres, yes,
seller. You may have seen Kawit. There's the mast from the burnt ship. Colorful sail. Unusual. An oil seller. You may have seen Kawit.
Keep your distance, or I'll break your face.
Easy now. Did you see a young girl around the shipyard yesterday?
I see lots of girls. Most not worth looking at twice.
They would likely say the same of you.
If it is information you want, you have just tripled its price.
I'd rather throw my coin pouch in the river. There must be another way to make him talk. Oh. Must have been a blaze to make Ra jealous.
Yes. They say the ship caught fire in the harbor last night.
Know how it happened?
No. I am just here to repair it.
Children caged.
Get away from
some here. Men only answer to the language of violence.
I will tell you about the girl. Just do not break anything else. Get away from here before you break something. By the limbs of Osiris! You are a cruel man!
What happened with the girl?
I looked at her twice. The second time, she was stealing my biggest jar of oil. She vanished like a demon in daylight. When I came back, ruffians were destroying my stock! May the lot of you sink to the bottom of the Nile.
I think I understand what happened here. Kawit stole an oil jar from that oaf of a merchant, then hid until nightfall. Under cover of darkness, she spread oil on the ship and set it aflame. The blaze spread to the whole vessel. While the ship burned, Kawit freed the children held on the docks, but the bandits must have caught her. Whoever owns this ship was responsible for the kidnappings. Hiding. And there's that colorful sail. I should not be seen in this area. brother sent me here. Where is Kawit?
They took her and everyone else to a house in the city. Some rich lady named Gaia owns it. It's by the temple of Hathor. Will you save my family?
By the Mother Goddess, I will.
Bevis!
Something important. I've got the key.
Live forever. Did Nessem knew?
No. Young Ifri did.
Where is he?
What do you mean?
You the whole way.
Take Matia home. Go.
Hey, why don't you go with them?
I'm going to track down that Roman bitch who did this to my family. If you want to help me kill her, meet me at the house of Neff.
The enemy!
Now, die, you worm. I am ready to speak of my dream.
Of course, Deliverer. But first, you must help me.
How?
I have visions of danger. A dark cloud looms over three heads. An adventurer, a philanderer, and a beggar are all at risk.
What would I do for them?
Give each an amulet to guard against the darkness. One may be found near the Great Temple. One in its eastern district, and one in the tunnels that wind below it. I'll wait for you by the docks, at the basin of the Great Temple.
Cautious around here.
Come, brother!
I see you!
Come!
You must die!
He sent help! Thank the gods! Ready for a fight, Magi?
Always. That is done.
Freedom!
You are quite the fighter.
I do my best. They caught me off guard the first time.
The seer offers this amulet to keep you from further harm.
My children cannot eat a stone.
I cannot do more for you than this. May your luck change course.
Pardon my rudeness. You have already risked yourself to save me. As long as I am alive, my family still has a chance.
Clear the way, hurry!
What are you doing?
Asks me to free you.
Well then, what are you waiting for?
Buy me some time! I must push on!
Be alive. Set aside your pride. I will carry you.
I have nothing to reward you with, except my thanks.
I will claim my reward elsewhere. The seer sends this amulet. His visions show you are in need of protection.
Why would I need this piece of junk?
Just take it so we can conclude our business.
Fine. I suppose wearing it will make my mother happy.
These are the tunnels the seer mentioned. I'm on the right track.
I think we have company.
Yes.
Nothing.
I feel it too.
Better stay sharp.
Wait a second.
You are dead.
Ah!
All three amulets given out. Now to return to the seer.
The greatest of masters of craftsmen, forgive me.
Have you delivered the amulets?
Yes. One arrived too late to protect its bearer.
Which?
The adventurer. He met a lonely end, bitten by a snake.
This is sad news. All the same, I consider your debt paid. A sacred island lies farther in the embrace of Mother Nile. Bring me there. And I will tear aside the curtain that shrouds your nightmares. Now, deliverer, tell me what you saw.
I saw what has lain behind my eyes every night for the past year. It begins with a sandstorm. I rise to my feet and walk a corridor of ruins, passing into the Hall of Judgment. There, a twin of myself places a black stone heart into the scales of my heart. It is then that the god snake strikes. Apen.
Hey.
God Snake strikes. Apep. Larger than a mountain. Larger than reason. A bow of light appears in my hands. I fight the snake and win, though not without injury. Then I...
Deliverer, would you be free of the curse that plagues your sleep? There is a ritual that will banish it from your mind forever.
Yes. Do it then.
Go beneath the waters south of here, and bring up the statue of Khnum from the sunken temple of Ramses. With this likeness of the great potter to hand, the ritual can be performed.
Here is the statue.
Hnum, sculptor of children. He will battle Apep in your place. This ritual needs your mind's strength. Sit by my side and meditate as I speak with the gods. Grow, O light! Come forth, O light! Rise! O light, ascend! O light! You who are without, come in! O darkness! Remove yourself from his eyes! O god of seeing, bring in the light to him! O Apep, who coils in the abyss!
Is gone. How did he leave the island? Ugly to kill in front of the little ones. What happened here? Who was he?
Neph. The children called him father. This is his house. This is his house!
You are injured.
I don't give a shit. The Roman hag who did this leaves by boat for Alexandria today. Help me feed her to the crocodiles, one piece at a time.
I can go alone. No need for you to bloody yourself, father.
It has to be me!
Is your need worth leaving the children unprotected?
Destroy her name, Bayek of Siwa.
I need to move quickly, or this monster will flee Memphis.
Look for a ship with a fancy canopy. The beach likes her comforts.
How did you know my name?
I know every Neketeer debt in the streets of Memphis.
Senu can find a ship with colored sails faster than I can. Thank you. to draw attention here.
My men will gut you if you damage my smallest fingernail!
Cut the bastard off! Time to die! Mine now!
I will make sacrifice to you, Pluto, if you spare me. Dates, figs, a black pig! Keep your...
Monster will flee Memphis.
You had Yahoo?
The neck of that wretched girl, Cowit. Can we turn the ship a little to one side? The sun is in my eyes. Guards! An interloper has boarded my ship! My men will gut you if you damage my smallest fingernail! I will make sacrifice to you, Pluto, if you spare me! Dates, figs, a black pig! Keep your distance! My men will gut you if you damage my smallest fingernail!
how it has her vengeance now. I hope it quiets her heart.
Wait a minute.
There you are. Enough. Time is up.
By all the gods, have they sent a message from the sky? It's as if Ra has descended upon us.
Move.
The fireball has revealed an entrance to this tomb. This is a sign from the gods. Could this be referring to a sundial? I wonder. This number seems important. This number seems important. Sundial that was depicted in the tomb. Hmph. It seems to be working. Shining up to the gods. By Ra, what have I done? I should check the tomb.
Thank you. Move! Now!
Clear the way!
Greetings, friend!
Here!
It's all right.
Thank you.
Be good to you.
I tie you, Relu.
Hello, friend. Bread for your sweetheart?
No. Thank you. Why do you speak a curse under your breath?
The magician who sold it to me said I must recite it 200 times a day. Since I cannot recite while I sleep, I do it while I work. Though it is hard to get any baking done without my taster.
What happened to your taster?
Gods bless the regime. They arrested him for not paying the tax on spices, and now I am out of cinnamon.
Looks like you need more than a magician.
The regime presses even a poor baker so hard. Helping her would be a strike against Ptolemy, however small. And her bread smells delicious. Could that be the man the baker is looking for?
Taxi!
sister?
Yes.
Teta, the baker, asked me to bring you to her.
My beautiful Teta. Now I can see her face again before I die. I am weak with hunger and with love. Will you carry me to Teta?
If I must. Can you walk?
I am too weak even to stand.
Really?
My strength comes from the beautiful Teta.
Does she know you feel this way about her?
Huh? I have not yet been brave enough to confess my love for her. Also, I am a wanted man.
I can see that. You did not pay your taxes.
It has nothing to do with taxes. I'll tell you everything when we get back to Teta. Teta! Teta!
You brought back my taster!
This man has something to tell you.
Well?
Teta, I love you.
What?
And I uncovered a plot to poison the Lady Timehotep, beloved of the High Priest.
What?
What?
Lady Timehotep loves our cakes and bread. For 5 years, we have delivered them to the Great Temple. But yesterday, I overheard the guard say that this week's cakes had been poisoned.
Have they been delivered?
I don't know. They'd be in the garrison if not.
Then I will have to move quickly.
This is all too much for me.
Would you like to sit down?
No, I need to think.
Of course, love.
Hush!
Out of the way!
Halt!
Yes, please.
What?
basket of cakes.
I got his time. Now to make sure they will not poison anyone.
Basket of cakes. These need to be destroyed too. I should check to see.
Thank you.